was ready for a new mattress, so she went out to a store nearby with a friendly greeting and a firm handshake. The salesman Ed asked, "Do you want anything special?" Well, love can happen anywhere, even in a mattress store. Claire needed a new bed, and that's how she met Ed. She wanted a king-size bed, excellent, Ed said. Charming and not greedy, he needed the money. Do you want a firm or soft? Ed asked Claire. Probably in between, she replied, they were the only ones there. Oh, love can happen anywhere, even in a mattress store. Love can happen anywhere, even in a mattress store. Claire hopped on a bed at 5'2". She felt so small and began to giggle. They looked each other in the eye. True love took hold. In a flash, they knew it would last. Ed had the bed delivered. He called her cell. Hey, how's the bed? Would you like to come over? Claire asked Ed. Ed's grandfather always said, let the woman pick you. From now on, it is going to be Claire and Ed. Claire and Ed. Claire.